Hello friends, now I am discussing some of the problems related to particle in a one-dimensional potential. First, let us take the one problem related to probability calculation. The problem goes like this. A quantum particle confined to one-dimensional potential well of width A. What is the probability of finding the particle over an interval of A by 2 marked symmetrically at the center of the potential well at ground state and first exit state? Okay, first let us note down the given data. Here there is a potential well, therefore first I am going to show you how exactly the potential well here is. Okay, first let me take the one simple diagram. Okay, this is the potential well. Okay, see, this potential well is having certain width. Okay, here the width of the potential well is A. Now, what we supposed to calculate? We supposed to calculate probability at certain interval. Okay, the interval is A by 2 at the center. See, if this is the overall width of the potential well, I can just think that this is the center of the potential well. Okay, I can just think that this is the center of the potential well. Now, I suppose to consider a by 2 interval symmetrically about this center. Okay, now what I can do, I can just mark midpoint of these two. Okay, that is this, and midpoint of these two, that is this. Okay, now if I just mark these two points, see, if I consider this as a reference axis, I can consider this as the initial position, that is 0th position, and this is the 8th position. If I take this as the x, that is x equal to 0, if I'm just imagining this is the reference axis about which the potential well is considered. Okay, here this is the position A by 2, this is the position A by 2, and this is the position A by 4. Okay, this is actually A now, therefore this will become A by 4, A by 2. That A by 2 is nothing but 2 A by 4, that is equal to A by 2, and this will be 3 A by 4. Okay, the distance from here to this, okay, that is, this distance is actually the interval equal to A by 2. Okay, this is the interval equal to A by 2. This is symmetric about, this particular interval is symmetric about the center of the potential well. Therefore, this is the region where we supposed to calculate the probability. Okay, now let us go for the first problem in this. Okay, here just I do imagine that here this is for the ground state of the particle. Somewhere here we have the ground state. Okay, for ground state, you know, the n to be considered as 1. Okay, if the particle is in the exit state, it may be at somewhere here where n equal to 2. Okay, first let me take the probability for the ground state. Therefore, in the first problem of this, okay, the A is the width of the potential well, and for ground state, n to be considered as 1. Okay, now let us go for the wave function. You know, for a particle which is confined to the potential well, the wave function is given by generally the xi n, that is equal to square root of 2 divided by a sine n pi divided by a into x. Okay, this is what the wave function is. Okay, you know, the probability for a region x1 and x2 is the P, the region is x1 to x2, that is equal to integration from x1 to x2 the xi n square. Into dx. Okay, see here x1 and x2 are the intervals of our interest. If you go for our present problem, this is for the x1 and this is for the x2. Okay, x1 and x2 are the intervals of our interest. Any value it may be, okay, based on our requirement we will be deciding the x1 and x2. Okay, here before calculating the probability for the present case, let us try to arrive one simple equation for probability. Here, since there is a complex integral, okay, it is a bit difficult. Let us just simplify this integral before substituting the value of x1 and x2. Okay, the integration from x1 to x2. Here, xi n. Square of it is there, but xi n is known that the it is a square root of 2 by a sin n pi by a into x. Okay, now we can square the above equation, this equation. Now it will become square of the square root of 2 by a, that means it will be just 2 divided by a. Okay, this is the square of this particular first part of the above wave function, that is 2 by a. Next is sine square. Okay, next what is the remaining thing? That is n pi divided by a into x into dx. Okay, this is the squared integral. Okay, now to simplify this particular integral, we will be going with one of the trigonometric expansion. Okay, you know that the sine square theta is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 minus cos 2 theta. Okay, we know that sine square x theta or x, whichever you may choose, that is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 minus cos 2x. Okay, here x means this overall value comes. Okay, you may think this as a theta, then it would have been more convenient. Therefore, what I'll do, instead of this, I'll take it as a theta one. Here you can think that this is theta and this is theta only. Okay, where theta is equal to n pi by a into x. Okay, how do you expand the above integral? Based on this sine square theta equation, the p x1 to x2, that becomes integration from x1 to x2. Okay, here 2 by a is there. Okay, 2 by a is there. I'll take this out first. I can take this 2 by a as it is. Next is sine square theta, that is sine square n pi x by a. Okay, that to be considered as 1 by 2 into 1 minus cos 2 theta. Therefore, 1 minus cos 2 theta. What is that theta? That theta is n pi divided by a into x. Here the dx is there as usual. Okay, dx is there. Okay, here another bracket comes. Okay, now let us separate these two integrals 2 divided by A as it is. I'll put the integration, one flower bracket now, integration. Here 1 by 2 is there, no? Whenever it is coming out, it will become 1 by 2. I can write that 1 by 2 here. 1 by 2 here itself. Okay. The probability that is equal to 1 by 2 into 2 by A into, okay, integration from x1 to x2. The first part of the above equation. Here just we have 1 into dx minus, anyway 1 by 2 was taken already outside, no? Therefore, I need not to write 1 by 2 again. Here again another integral will be x1 to x2 cos 2 n pi divided by A into x into dx. Okay, this is what the separated the integral. Now, in the next step, let us integrate it. The probability x1 to x2 that is equal to, here 2 get cancelled, then the remaining term will be 1 divided by A in the bracket. What is the integration of the 1 into dx? It is just equal to x. Okay, it is x. Here limit will be x2 from x1. Okay. Okay, this is the integration of the first term minus the second term. What is the integration of cos ax here? 2n pi by a can be taken as a constant. That overall one constant. You know, the integration of cos ax will be 1 by a into sin ax. Okay. Here, a is equal to 2n pi by a. Okay. The one capital A, you can think that that is equal to 2n pi divided by a. Okay. Therefore, I can write 1 by a as a divided by 2n pi. Why it is so? 1 divided by 2n pi divided by a. That means there is a in the denominator of the denominator. Okay, it comes to the numerator, that has been written here. Therefore, a divided by 2n pi into sin ax. Ax to be written. Okay, what is the a? The a is that 2n pi divided by a into x. Okay, here this is anyway constant, no? I can take bracket somewhere here with the limits x1 and x2. Okay, it is all coming in the another flower bracket. Okay, 1 by a overall actually into this thing. See, this is the one of the important equation. If possible, you can remember this equation. If you are remembering this equation directly, you can need not to go for the previous steps. Directly, you can take this step and you can continue this onwards for the probability calculation. Okay. Now, let us substitute the value of x1 and x2 in this particular equation to calculate the probability. For the present case, you substitute x1, x2 as well as the n value. Okay. I'll write it here in the present case, we are calculating the probability for the ground state. Therefore, the n becomes 1 and we are calculating the probability for the interval of a by 2, which is symmetrically about the center of the potential well. Therefore, as we are understanding in the diagram, the lower limit x1 is a by 4 and the upper limit is x2, that is equal to 3a by 4. Okay, let us write those two. The n equal to 1 and x1 that is equal to a by 4 and x2 that is equal to 3a by 4. Okay. Just let me highlight this particular equation. Okay, this will be used oftenly. Okay, this is the one of the important equation. Okay, it is an important equation. Okay, now you substitute the values of n, x1 and x2 in this important equation. Substitute the probability for the ground state, the x1 and x2. I won't write that a by 4 and 3a by 4 here, just let it be x1 and x2 for this case. Anyway, it is understood here, but here I will substitute in the right hand side. The right hand side, I have 1 by a first in the bracket, the x2 minus x1 here actually it is, okay. X2 minus x1, here I am taking the x2 minus x1 minus, I will multiply this 1 by a even with the second term, then it becomes 1 by a into a divided by 2n pi into, I will take the x2 and x1, then sin 2n pi divided by a into x2 minus sin 2n pi divided by a into x1. Okay, I separated this and even I multiplied 1 by a for the first term as well as the second term. Then some of the terms can be cancelled easily. Here a gets cancelled. Now I will substitute the limits. Okay. Therefore, I can write 1 by a, x2 is 3a divided by 4 minus x1 is a by 4 minus 1 divided by 2 into, here ground state, no, therefore n is 1, I will substitute, into pi. The pi value is 3.14 approximately. I will neglect the next order, into sine 2 into 1 into, here pi is pi radians, therefore 180 degree, divided by a into, the x2 value is 3a divided by 4 minus sine 2 into 1 into 180 degree divided by a into a divided by 4. This is for the x1 value. Here one thing to be remembered always is, whenever the pi with some trigonometric function, it is understood that pi radians. Whenever it is outside, it is a constant 3.14. Okay. Now, simplify it. Here, 3a by 4 minus a by 4. Okay, it will become 2a by 4. Okay, 2a by 4. a get cancelled. Therefore, here the value will be 2 divided by 4, okay, minus, if your this value, overall value, it comes around 0.1592 into sine, here 2 into 1 into 180 divided by a, 3 by 4 is there, you can cancel this a and this a. If you are cancelling that, if you are multiplying that, it results 270 degree. Okay, 2 into 180 divided by 4 into 3 sine 270. In the second term, again a and a can be cancelled, therefore it will be sine 90 degree, that is pi by 2. Okay, look at this. Here 2 is there, 2 here 2, and here is the, it will be 90. Sine 90 degree. Okay, you substitute. This is equal to 0.5. 2 by 4 means 0.5 minus 0.1592 into sine 270 means minus 1 minus sine 90 means 1, therefore minus 1. If you are taking this, it will be equal to 0.5 plus this overall value 2 into 0.1592. You can take this, will comes around 0.818. okay, this is the probability in the interval x1 and x2, which is a by 4 to 3 a by 4. This is equivalent to 81.8%. therefore, in the ground state, the probability of finding the particle in the interval a by 2 in the ground state, that is equal to 81.8%. okay, you can think that in the diagram, in the ground state, here we are considering the probability. Okay, this is the probability in this particular region. In this particular region, the probability will be more. Okay, the probability of finding the particle is around 81.8%. Now what we want to do is, the second problem is for the same interval, but the particle is in the first excited state. Okay, first excited state means n equal to 2, that may be somewhere here. Okay, if the particle is in the first excited state, what will be the probability in the same region? That's what we want to see. Okay, second part of this problem, what we supposed to do? We supposed to consider n equal to 2, remaining as it is. Second problem, probability for first excited state. Okay, here the n value comes 2. Now you go for the probability equation directly. In this case, for the probability calculation, let us go with this equation directly. Okay, let us go with this equation directly. Write this equation first. Probability x1 to x2, that is equal to 1 by a into x2 minus x1 minus, just have a look at the second part of this equation. Here a gets cancelled, no? Therefore, I can just have 1 by 2n pi. I will write that 1 by 2n pi. 1 by 2n pi into sine term comes here. Which is the first sine term? Just have a look at that. Here, the sine 2n pi divided by a into x2. Okay, I will write that here. Sine 2n pi divided by a into x2 minus sine 2n pi divided by a into x1. Now you substitute the values of x2 and x1 along with n2, where n equal to 2, as usual x1 becomes a by 4 and x2 equal to 3a by 4. Substitute these things. Probability p x1 to x2, that's equal to 1 divided by a into x2 value is 3a by 4 minus a by 4. Okay, minus 1 divided by 2 into 2, because n equal to 2 in the present case, into pi, that is 3.14 into sine 2 into n is 2 into pi divided by A into x2 is 3a by 4 minus sine 2 into 2 into pi divided by a into a by 4. Now you just see which all the things can be cancelled. Okay, we can cancel so several things here. Here a get cancels, this 2 into 2 4, and this all 4 also cancels. The just is sine pi into 3 minus sine 2 2, here this 4 cancels, a also cancels. Here the remaining thing is pi. Okay. Here this term is sine 3 pi, it is 0, and here it is sine pi, therefore it is 0. Okay, therefore this second term overall vanishes. Okay, this overall second term will be 0. Therefore the probability between this x1 and x2, that is equal to the first term, as usual it will be 3a minus a divided by 4 means 2a by 4, outside 1 by a is there, it will be just equal to 0.5, and second term is 0. Therefore in this case the probability is equal to 50%. Okay, this is what the probability is. Therefore you just have a look at this potential well. You take this certain interval. If it is in the ground state, at the center the probability is more. Okay, in the first case where we found that the probability is around 81.8%. If you take the same interval, but if the particle is in the first exit state, there the probability is coming around just around 0.5, that is 50%. Therefore the interval and the state that decide the probability. Okay, thank you.